Local man fights to protect his home from an intruder who breaks in the middle of the night.
The Delhi Township man grabbed his gun, fired two shots at the intruder. The burglar broke into his home off Hillside Avenue early this morning. Sean Lay spoke with a homeowner who was fighting for his safety just before he leaves to fight for our country. Sean joins us live from Delhi.
Hi, Rob. And right now out there somewhere is this burglar who has absolutely no idea, let me tell you, how lucky to be alive he truly is. The home he walked into early this morning is owned by a man who is about to become a Marine.
I came around the corner, I looked down, I saw my door was open.
And that's when Kevin Boyle came face to face with every homeowner's fear, an intruder in his home in the middle of the night. That burglar thought he found the perfect place to rob. Boyle's home at the end of a steep private drive. No one around to see or hear him break in. But Boyle was home, and his powerful 45 caliber handgun was right nearby.
I kind of crouched down like this, and I was against the wall. I was looking around, and I saw the guy walk in when I was about right here. I told him not to move. He reached for what I believed to be a gun. He pulled it out. It looked exactly like a gun. He started bringing it up. I fired two rounds while I was trying to run back up the stairs to get behind the wall for cover, and called the cops. And
911 emergency dispatcher Rose.
I fired two rounds and he took off running into the woods.
Shots at such close range by such a powerful weapon, it's hard to believe the burglar wasn't hit. If he had been hit, a shot from this gun would have done serious damage, perhaps even killed him. That burglar having no idea Boyle was home, Boyle was armed. He comes from a police family and has big plans for his future.
Yes, sir, I'm going to be a Marine.
Boyle ships out for Marine training in 2 months, but early this morning, he got some early training in crime and protection.
I'm glad no one got hurt, including him. He probably came in here just thinking it was going to be a quick little burglary, and luckily I was ready to keep myself safe.
He sure was. So that's the homeowner. Let's talk about the burglar now. Police tell me that a canine tracked that burglar all the way down that large private drive, but then suddenly lost the scent, giving the indication to police that there was a car waiting for him at the bottom there. So police are asking anyone tonight that may have seen a car speeding off of Hillside Avenue in that area of Delhi Township to give them a call. We're live in Delhi Township. Sean Lay, Local 12. Rob, back to you.
Sean, thanks very much. Here is what police tell us this burglar looked like. A white man, 6 feet tall, 170 pounds. He was wearing a blue hooded sweatshirt and blue jeans at the time. Call Crime Stoppers if you can help. The number is 352-3040.